There seemed to be such a sense of desperation in this piece. You could see it in almost every movement, especially in the facial expressions of Eiko. It seemed to be about the transfer of suffering from the old to the young, the general cycle of human suffering. Eiko and Koma seem so brittle at the start, yet they're able to drag the lifeless bodies of Peace and Cherian to Batsir's stage. There the younger dancers rise and begin duets with the older dancers. Peace with Eiko, Cherian with Koma. At first, the younger dancers are moving almost like statues, but as the work continues, it seems that they succumb to whatever it is that's making Eiko and Koma move so painfully. All in all, the slow movements and the steady pulse of the Eastern music add to the sense of meditation and mysterious wisdom in this piece.